How's it going, guys? It's Necromancer here. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Pizzeria Simulator. Or should I say, Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. Where we are going to do is to finish Night 5. But before we do that, there's a secret in this game. So what do I really mean? There's a secret in this game, which is from zombies. Zombie told me about the secret from Midnight Mauler's arcade. He just said Midnight Ray, so this is probably the thing. So it's Midnight Mauler's arcade. And there's something really fishy there. And we're going to find it out. Oh man, I'm spending a lot of money so badly. Alright. So there's a thingy, there's something what's happening at the Midnight Race. And Zombie told me how, no worries. Okay, how do I reselect animatronics? Oh well, I think it's not replaceable. So, alright, okay, let's go on with the secret. So there's the Midnight Motorist. And what we're going to do is to go on lap 4 without bumping any cars. That would be really easy. Alright. I'll just go here. Oh god, alright. Okay, let's see. There's something in there. Maybe I should have bumped some of these really. Alright. I'm just gonna stay right here in the bottom because there's that where it's quick pump. Almost the lap bar, don't worry. Oh god, no! Okay, I ruined it. Damn it. Alright. Okay. Maybe I should just stay. Alright. Okay. See, there's going to be a little thingy. Ah! Got him! Alright, okay. So it's just a car. Ah! Okay, thank you, Zombie, for the secret. Now I got it. Okay, what a pretty funky music you got there. Alright, so walk these for the controllers for the car. Still love the music, but strange. Looks strange. But this scenario looks strange, honestly. But the song is pretty so much happy. I don't know if this includes the game, but anyway, let's just continue. Ah, there are two ways. Now let me check this way. Oh! So, should I meet this guy? Well, look at me. I'm the yellow guy. Come on! You know you can't be here. Don't make this more difficult than it has to be. Are you gonna say the same thing? Alright, I think I just go back to the car. It's just a dialogue, anyway. Alright, let's go into this path. Okay. Okay, why is the road is getting tight? The road is getting tight. Uh-oh. Music is fading. The music is fading. All I hear is rain. Okay, so I'm going back to my house. Okay, that is me. Oh! Leave him alone tonight, he have a rough day. Okay, seems he is watching TV right now. I'm just gonna go to my room. I'll tell you not to close your door! Oh. Okay. Is there something? Okay, I think I should go down. This is my house, he can't ignore me like that. Open the door. Okay. I'll find a way in from outside. Okay. Alright. So the door is locked. I don't know why. But we can Getting this? Oh, okay. So all we need to do... that's some weird animations. That wasn't supposed to be like that. He should be phasing up. But anyways, let's just not focus on the realistics now. Oh, there's the broken window? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Broken windows. Okay, shall I go in that window? Maybe not. Maybe I should just go there. Alright. They cannot go through the broken window. That's strange. Trash cans! What should I do with these trash cans? Nah, it's not even trash day. It's still raining outside. And I'm not even wearing a raincoat. Because if I didn't wear a raincoat, I'll be freaking sick as heck. Alright. Okay, let me see if the door can... Oh, it's still not open. What should I even do? Shall I block the TV? Or shall I really go to the... Okay. Alright, let's go back to the window. That's just nothing. Alright, but just... Come on, baby. Okay, there's a thingy. There's a footsteps in here. Ran off to that place again. He'll be sorry when he gets back. So, his little girl just ran away from him for no freaking reason. Or I don't know why. How can I replace animatronics anyway? Backspace, A divided. There's no key. Shall I? I got. Oh, there's the X thingy. Alright, I didn't notice that. There we go. And we should just remove this thing and replace with Rockstar Foxy because Rockstar Foxy is so good with soloing. With Cute Hippo? Let's see. Let's put this thing. And let's remove that. It's time for this screen dude over there. There we go. Alright, now I got $500. Let's just move on to the night fight that we've all been waiting for. Alright, we're going back to where we should do. This is the final night, the final chaos. It's not me who did that. That's not me. Who the hell did that thing? I swear it's not me. Holy smokes. They're coming. It's going to be so tough, but you guys don't know.
I heard your call.
How can I resist a promise such as this?
Strange flickering lights out of nowhere. Fun Time Freddy, or should I say Scrap Freddy? I know you're in here, as always. For the love of God. Alright. We will go out of here about 72%. There we go. Napkins. This will be too easy for me. God. God damn it. Oh, God. Oh, man, baby. My baby. My baby got me so bad. My baby got me so hard. My baby. My baby got so hard. Ah, damn it! Passed out! Damn it! Son of a gun! Stupid.
Easier than I thought.
Are you kidding me? God. So what we're going to do is to play more games like this thing. I really, really need to complete this. Thank you. Okay, why am I freaking trapped? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is not good. Got our money now. We can now use the equipment and choose one of these stuff, which are really important. Right.
It feels like
I'll upgrade one more. I'll upgrade one more.
Did you have a gift for me?
I'll upgrade one more for the handyman. I'll upgrade more. One more for the handyman. Alright. This is just the same cutscene. This is just a cutscene. We should just waste all of our money for this, alright? Don't bump any of these cars. They're actually cars, not motorcycles. Oh God! Oh no, please! Right, one lap, please. Let's do this. Oh God! Oh my God! the silent ventilation. It's the silent ventilation that keeps making minimal noises. I get it, game. Let's do this again. Why? How is that even possible? What? Come on. Just one more. Yes! Oh my God! Yes! We did! Dance for me, LP! Yes! We did it! Yes! New loss, it's none! Alright! We did it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Balloon cut. Oh my God, we did it. Ah. Right. Oh my god, we did it, guys. That's all for today. Let's see what's finished here. Okay, so that is all for today's Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator for now. I'm going to do the night 6 tomorrow. So anyways, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video so far, leave a like and subscribe. And this is all for today's Chaotic Night 5. And Night 6 is going to be really, really worse than Night 5. So hope you guys wish me some luck. And if you got any secrets, just chat me in Discord what it is. Or tell me in the comments. So thank you everybody for hanging out. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. I'll be taking a rest for a long, long time until the next day. Thank you everybody for hanging out. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Peace. And I love you all so much.